Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 643, and today's topic is the medicinal properties and importance of Centronica. And actually Centronica is head of the flower, all the heads of the flower, and its botanical name is Artemisia cinna. It belongs to compositae family, and Centronica drug is very, very important. It is having lot of medicinal properties to destroy and kill the worm parasites, and mainly the roundworm, threadworm and tapeworm. But it is very, very effective, especially to roundworm. And this intestinal or stomach disease is mainly found in the children who are in primary school, we can say 7, 8 to 12 year old, or we can say adolescents who are mainly playing with lot of mud and dust, and they are along with nematodes, you know, there are variety of nematodes in the soil. This roundworm and threadworm, they are contaminated and they are carried to their intestine and stomach. And these worms, they are very harmful, because once they grow in the form of parasite in the stomach and intestine, they are causing lot of stomach irritation and sometimes pain, and the children will not be that much productive and effective. So that's why it is very important to treat such type of disease, and especially in tropical countries it is common, and in villages where the crowded population is there, due to poverty they don't care, and because of that carelessness, it is also very much common in those area. And this Centronica, that is flower heads, they contain volatile essential oil, and this essential oil is 3%, and in that 3% essential oil, the 80% is sesquiterpene, that is present in it, that is cineole, and the other one is, that is called Senotonin, and that is senotonin, that is here given senotonin. That this senotonin is actually the main bioactive compound which is present in that is Centronica, that is Artemisia flower head. And this senotonin is tricyclic with different methyl group and two of the ketone group. That is the one which is killing the roundworm and threadworm, but it is not very much effective to tapeworm, Helminthes. The word Helminthes is a Greek term. It is used for worm, means worm, and Helminthes is also is a big size worm. Even if you see with very close, you can see when they have the eye. So they are not very much, we can say, damaged or destroyed. But these two, roundworm and threadworm, roundworm is immediately killed, and this threadworm is totally damaged. And this drug is given along with purgative, that is laxative, and with that laxative all those worms are flushed out in the form of bowel and stool. In this way our intestine and stomach becomes free of all these worms. And the other volatile oil is sesquiterpene, that is carcinole, and it is 80%. And this oil, which is extracted from the head of the Centronica flower, is very much sensitive to sun light, that is called sensitive, and this because of photosensitivity in tropical countries like India and Nigeria, once this oil is extracted and it is put, it will be changed into dark yellow or brown in color because of the sensitivity towards sunlight. And nowadays this drug, that is a natural product, this flower, is not widely used because now we have lot of different type of synthetic drugs available to knock down or clear all these worms, intestinal and stomach. People say that this natural drug that contains this santonin, and this santonin is little bit toxic, and other synthetic drugs, they are not toxic. That's why nowadays mostly for this disease, that is roundworm and threadworm disease, only synthetic drugs are used. Focus. Actually, the origin of Santonica flower heads is Russia. But nowadays, in the world, 90% this Santonica flower head in the form of drug is commercially supplied by Pakistan and India. And in India, it is cultivated in Kashmir and Uttarakhand. And in Pakistan, it is in frontier area, and actually the 80% of global Santonica flower head is supplied by Pakistan. And let me make it clear, you know, if you go to my lecture and if you go to subscription, that is box, and there some links are given. And if you click the links, you will get my more than 40 research publications which are published in refereed journals, and one book is also attached, that is plants for medicine, and there lot of medicinal plants and their constituents are discussed. So all these lectures, what I am delivering nowadays, mostly on the bioactive constituents of medicinal plants, and this is very much helpful for those students who are doing undergraduate, that is B Pharma, or even postgraduate, that is M Pharma, and even if they are doing some of the research, isolation, extraction, purification, and structure establishment of the drugs, in the pure form, then it will be very much helpful to them. So it is my advice that if you want to get more knowledge, especially those pharmacy students, they should go through my lot of research publications, and mainly they are on flavonoidal glycoside, that is benzopyranucleus. And nowadays, flavonoidal glycosides are very much in news because of its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, which is very much helpful in respiratory problem, that is COVID-19 disease. So here, the botanical name of Santonica flower is Artemisia cinna. Artemisia cinna in Pakistan and India is very common, people they know, and it belongs to family Compositae. Number one, plant is a small shrub, the height is 60 cm, it is native to Russia, and santonin containing species are also found in Pakistan and Kashmir in India. Actually, it's not necessary that we have to get the same Santonica flower heads. because some different species are there in compositae family which are found in India and Pakistan, and they are rich in centronin. So those plants are used to isolate, I mean extract the centronin. And the best time for the extraction and collection of the flower is in the month of July and August. The flower heads are collected in the month of July, August, dried quickly in shade, and centronin is extracted out from flower. Centronin can be extracted out by using either steam distillation method or some other distillation process, because it is containing volatile oil, and with that, with volatile oil, centronin is the mixture. And at present, 90% drug is supplied by Pakistan and India on commercial basis. Number two, Centronica contains 3% volatile oil, which contains about 80% terpene, that is called cineol. Centronin is the crystalline bicyclic sesquiterpene lactone. I have already given the structure of that centronin and of centronic acid. Centronin is photosensitive. In presence of sunlight, first it becomes yellow, and if it is direct sunlight like in Nigeria and India, then it will be changed into brown color and becomes yellow and color. And when kept in sunlight in tropical countries like Nigeria and India, then it becomes dark brown color. It is resinous and bitter in taste. Resinous means it forms like a resin, and I am going to discuss, a full chapter is there, that is all resins, different type of resins and their medicinal importance. Number three, centronin has maximum action on roundworm and less action on threadworm. But of course, action is there on both, because roundworm is immediately killed, but threadworm is also affected, and they are, we can say, half dead. But of course, there is no action on tapeworm. That tapeworm is also called helminth. Helminth is a Greek term. Helminth means worm, and it is usually administered in purgative or laxative formation for the evacuation of your bowels. With that evacuation of bowels, all these worms will be flushed out. And because of some of its toxicity, nowadays there are different type of synthetic drugs which are used for flushing out and killing the roundworm or threadworm or even helminthes, that is called tapeworm. So this is my recommendation, that you people, those who are in pharmacy, even undergraduate, postgraduate, or even those who are doing PhD, either in pharmaceutical chemistry or medicinal chemistry, they can go to my Golden Herb book. All, I mean, there are 200 pages and lot of phytochemistry is there, and lot of structures are discussed. So, with this, I will stop once again. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.